Welcome back to Witcher 3. This time we are doing the quest called The Family Blade. We are in Skellig. And let's see what this is all about.
It's clearing up.
Sorry?
Well, my dad's off fighting the black ones.
In a way, the common. Maybe they got last.
They've been hauling lumber along this road for 20 and sing ballads about you. Thanks, Geralt.
You're welcome. I'm taking the credits. He thanked Geralt, but I'm taking the credits. So we are not gonna get too many frame drops because it has been doing that a lot in the game. Like even when I haven't been on the stream doing the stream, it has been doing frame drops. Also, be right back quickly. I forgot to add my watch. I really should get a new webcam. really annoying to try to work with this one that I have on my laptop.
You know what you came here seeking, Wanderer? But
got.
That's what you
hey,
find. You're gonna make me wait. Come on!
This is like quite a long guest because you kind of have to go like from place A to place B and from the B to C, because you have to basically go around like the entire, almost entire fucking Skellige Isle in order to finish this. So I thought maybe it would be good one for this stream, because it's probably gonna be maybe an hour or so, or if so, if not, then we just do something else. And I really do love Skellige Isles. Like, the landscape is just beautiful and magnificent. The same is with Kaer Morhen as well, but Skellige is one of my favorite maps, I would say. Oh my lord, okay. That's not... Let's not do that. They seem extremely strong enemies. I'm not... Hello, auntie, welcome in. Maybe we don't fight against those. They are way too more bigger lever than I am.
So what can I cut for you, Yoris?
That giant.
You want loin?
I need you to eat
something. Not now. Oh, this village. Oh, this is another village. It's not this one.
Bet you know. A cow's got two stomachs. What for? Dunno. Maybe one for supper, the other for dessert.
Killed a giant, sure, but now he just spaffs about seducing the lasses.
Mm-hmm.
eyes. Must be Zeracanian.
Vagrant.
Pretty sure there was another spot by these Swedes somewhere.
What I'd say?
Feeling any better?
Jesus Christ, my nose is so itchy.
Come closer, stranger. Take a gander.
Merchant.
Greetings. Looking to buy?
Show me your wares.
Okay, is this the broken?
Show me your wares.
Yeah, this is broken.
So long.
Let's suffer this now. Nilfgaard and Skellige. Never fucking thought I'd see the day.
Yeah, I remember there was this one merchant in this getting that was kind of
parking closer,
out.
Stranger!
No, you're parking out. I can't. The new marker.
Oi! Witcher!
You must have been lost on
for you. Head of a jam, don't you?
What are you
What's doing? This offer? Got a contract for me?
Might do. If you're willing to partner with me.
Usually work alone.
Could pay to make an exception this time. It's not every day you get a chance to work with the most renowned bounty hunter north of the Yaruga, Djanga Fred himself.
I'll bite. What's the famous Djanga Fred need a witcher for?
I'm guessing you're a man of the world. Perhaps you've come across the Grossbart brothers in your travels.
You hunting them?
Aye. Quite the rogues they are. Three of them. And everyone's got a pack of rapes and murders under his belt. Even took to grave robbing lately. Easy to recognize on account of the yellow caps they wear. Folks see three yellow tops, they flee to their huts. Which don't help much, of course, because they're also fond of arson.
No, haven't met them.
If you do, tread careful. They're quick to stick a knife in a man's gut. Often just by way of greeting.
Doubt they'd try that with a witcher.
Never know with that lot. Right, well, I head south soon. Haven't looked there yet. Fare you well. You might meet again someday.
Hello, Kaito. Welcome in. Hello, babe. Welcome in. Just in time. We are just in beginning of the guest. No, you are broken. You are not working. I can't. I will just call roads and go by riding, but then again, it is.
Oi! Great spot! You're fucking asking for it!
Try me, bitch. This fucking arms or something. Come here, you fucking cunts. One more.
Yeah!
but he's scared. You scared? Exactly. So apparently there is a person in distress, so one of them has to be the key. Exactly, I'm glad that I didn't go by roads. Okay.
God bless and reward you, Witcher. Though I can give you only a modest gift. Come by me home. It's not far.
Alright. So there was a person in distress. I didn't need the key for it. You're welcome. I mean, you know, thing or two. Doesn't sound good. That doesn't look good. I guess we do this. Well. Yeah, true. Yeah, very expensive in there, in the capital city.
That's what you
will fix you soon. Don't
you like try a weapon?
Devil blood, he's fast. You're dead.
Bees got their nest here.
Not for long. Yeah, it's the same one, but like I said, I started from the save before this, so I can redo it. I mean, we still have the, like, the upgrades and everything we did for the Gwen and everything, but like, I saved the last guest we were doing before you left over that thing, and now I'm kind of just rerunning it, so to speak. I mean, that wouldn't be either surprising. Because I think I... So yeah, because otherwise you wouldn't have that Gwen thingy. Yeah, because that was the save, so yeah, no. I somehow, or did I start it all over? Like with, wait a minute. I think I loaded from the where I was standing by the Hjalmar dude. Yeah, because there is this that we did. Yeah, it's done, yeah. So I did load it. So maybe I guess they just did a new nest, I guess. Or something, because it's completed, the one that we did. That's weird. Let's see, is there any closer? choice what to go to. The Blundare, I guess, is the closest. What do you want?
Look at his satchel. Get him, lads.
Oh.
Well, come on.
Some bullshit. Closer to the where I need to be going.
You must be prospering around here, huh? Heard there's silver in them hills.
Aye, it's there. Ain't so easy to get in.
Why is that?
Tell me, lads. Are you sailing this night?
Kerak, the valve went there to sell for us. He said they've not got a float down.
Oh, aye. Must have sent men against the black one.
Look! Look!
Thank you.
we don't run into any more powerful enemies, because the rest are fucked. Replenish my alchemy supplies and get the full health back. Over there, if I would have followed the road, I think I would have been able to get there as well, but... Let's go by the road, just in case, so we don't fall down it. No, until you come across some kind of cliff and then you fall down to your death.
He's willing to pay well for the sword. It's weight in gold.
I get his blades, and whichever one he uses, by your might, get his armor.
Able to get back.
Yeah, sorry. I wonder if there was actually a road sign for this. I think there was. It'd be a bit easier to go all the way back. Okay, so it wasn't as long as I thought this case, so I guess we can do something else as well.
Thank you. you sever his head? Head of a giant
is big tree.
Nothing like a witcher for killing monsters.
I mean, that's what witches do, kill monsters.
There, eh? What's it doing here?
It's a friend of the Yarns. Maybe come to visit?
What is it?
Retrieve the property you lost.
Could you? Thanks be to Freya. Where'd you find it?
Northern part of the isle, near the Whale Cemetery. Don't ask me how it got there. Long story. At any rate, don't need to worry about the thieves. They won't steal ever again.
Your reward. Sure as hell earned it. And I'll add a bit more from myself. If Kulyu'd not been found, I'd have had to wash the shame away with my own blood.
There. Come, take a gander.
See what this is about. Thank you.
Strength to the last.
My brother can.
You are ready for more hope.
Gonna kill the Kickasmores.
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares.
Farewell.
Go back, Rensdale King. You
need more time in the Isles. Build your fortitude.
I could have married a continental man.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging at me.
They smear your axe.
See you not from round here. What's brought ye to Speakerock?
Heard you've got a job for a witcher.
Aye. My sister's near drilled a hole in me, got pestering me. I hung a notice, hoping she'd let up. Truth be told, didn't really expect anyone to take an interest.
What's this about?
My sister's betrothed. He's disappeared. Folks say he done a runner. Sis claims she saw a beast carry him off.
Sensing you just don't believe your sister.
They had their ups, they had their downs. Nils, thoroughbred skirt chaser, and Brit's just not easy to be around. But family's sacred. You willing to look into this?
Finding Nils won't be easy. Reward you posted's not enough.
Bring him home, and I'll spare no coin.
Need to hear something specific. A sum.
First, you gotta tell me something specific. What happened to Nils?
Because
the 50
it always is one short.
Agreed.
I'll see what I can do. Want to talk to your sister first off.
Brit and Nils had their favorite spot. Cliffs north of the village. Ever since he went missing, she's been wandering about there.
Thanks. I'll go see her.
Plant eyes right here.
Need to talk to you.
Leave me be.
Did you see Nils die?
I saw a shadow, great wings, like a cloud passing over the sky.
It's going to be some kind then of I heard him scream. I guess, or griefing or something.
Something grabbed him, lifted him up, then flew off towards the caves on the shore. But he was alive, screaming my name.
I'll look into it. Gotta explore those caves Brit mentioned.
Bandits, I kill them.
We must have angered her somehow.
Just how would that be? We make offerings, we pray.
But the goddess sees more.
quickly do things. Let's change the title. And also, I gotta go be right back. I go get myself something to drink. least guess, depending how long it's gonna take, I think I'm gonna call it.
Your mom shut your eyes. Turn the dream and take your back. Halt!
Kaito, it's just my boyfriend left home today. That's why he was on the chat. Well, he don't call it home. He left back to Sweden. So that's why I'm a bit on and off, I guess. But yeah. I still try my best to finish the stream and everything, despite that.
Stinks of carrion. Necrophages.
Yeah, and I can see this shit.
Drowners couldn't possibly lift Nils into the air. Siren tracks. A very big siren.
Oh my fucking god.
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait? Melusine, the mad and dangerous Lady of the Depths. Clearly used to be worshipped here.
I'm in this level 90, so I should be fine. I'm level 21. It's going to be a pain in the ass to try to fight the fucking thing in this darkness, but I don't want to use all my cat potions.
Strange scale color. Not your everyday siren. Same scales as on the altar. Melusine cult didn't appear out of nowhere. Echidna's been living here a while. Went into hibernation some time ago, but it's awake now. And it's hungry.
Well, that's not good.
Show me what you got. Gotta be. Some monster dropped him from high up. Brit wasn't lying.
There it is.
collect that silver. Show me what you got.
A Witcher?
What can I do for you, traveler?
Can you trim my hair? The way it is now, it gets in my eyes.
We are not trimming your hair, Geralt. We are trimming your beard.
So long.
Master Witcher?
Found an old echidna in a cave on the shore. Tough beast, but I killed it.
So Brit spoke true? A beast took Nils?
And killed him. Body's in the cave.
I'll have to fetch it. Witcher, would ye mind telling Brit what happened to her betrothed?
Fine. I'll talk to her. It's the least she deserves.
Feel like a damn fool now, not believing your own sis?
Yeah, you're a dumbass.
Take this. Hard work deserves payment.
Farewell.
Want exactly like what you're thinking about, you have to put one extra point because otherwise it's going to be one shot. But I noticed that now. So I will do 51. Now I get the full 250 what I wanted for it.
Is dead, and Echidna captured and killed him.
Nels!
This won't bring him back, I know, but I avenged him, killed the beast.
Thank you. Knew all along he was true to me, and so I'll vow to be true to him for the rest of my days. Take this gold. It ain't much, but I want you to take it.
Thank you. Take any coin I can get. Doesn't come often in my profession.
Right, so that's done it for my Witcher stream. Sorry the energy wasn't as energy wasn't as high as usually when I'm doing these streams, but yeah, like I said, my boyfriend left back home, well, back to Sweden, and I miss him like fucking hell, been missing since he left. But yeah, like I said, I wanted to do the stream regardless. And yeah, I don't know when I will be back with next Witcher stream. At some point, maybe. And there is maybe possible co-stream. Well, possible co-streams in the future that me and my boyfriend have planned together to do at some point. So there's something to look forward, I guess. So yeah, as per usual, thank you for joining in to this adventure with me and Geralt. And we'll be back at some point with more streams. As always, stay hydrated, stay awesome, stay safe. I love you all. Bye bye, see you next time.